Aloha, my name is Ilani Kay, and I'm one of the partners here at Talent Agency Guide, and it is my absolute pleasure to welcome you. I'm so happy to be able to share with you the story of how my son set a goal as a young 8-year-old and met it by 10 years old. So I have 3 sons, and prior to moving completely to Southern California, we were living in Northern California where I grew up. So my son had been offered a meeting with an agent in Hollywood after we went to a scouting event in New York. So my son was 8 years old at the time. And it was in November when my son signed with an agency in Los Angeles. So during pilot season of the following year, we chose to stay in Los Angeles at a rental property temporarily so we could go to all of the auditions in person. My son decided to make a goal, and he said he wanted to book a national commercial, book Disney, and book a TV show. And he accomplished all of that in the first year. He also became what's called a must-join SAG-AFTRA actor, where he had worked on enough SAG-AFTRA union jobs that he had to join the union and no longer had a choice. I'm the owner of an entertainment business as well as a network. I emerged in the industry after my son was an established working actor, and now I work with directors, producers, casting directors, and also I'm the partner of a talent management company, and I also have rented out production space for Netflix, BET, and Bravo TV projects. My son has booked Nike, Samsung, Toyota, and other various national commercials, and he can be seen currently on Comedy Central, TV Land, and Netflix. One of my personal philosophies is about recognizing the importance of your gifts. Whether you're an adult actor, or child actor, or parent of an actor, your natural gifts are the ones that don't require other tools than you just being yourself. The reason why this is so important is because denying your gifts is denying the world the greatest version of yourself. You were created for a reason, and only you know what you and your creator know what you really have to offer. So welcome, welcome, welcome. And I look forward to all that you will learn in this video coaching program. And thank you for joining the party. This video is for you, the parents. It is crucial for you to understand that your role in your child's acting career is possibly even more important than your actual child's natural ability to act. There are parents out there who have single-handedly ruined their children's acting career before they even had a chance to begin. At the same time, while certain parents have the ability to negatively affect their children's acting career, they can also help it soar. Parents with warm and easy-to-work-with personalities are the ones who make great connections and can often assist their child's agents or managers in getting their child more opportunities. On an everyday basis, you, the parent, are your child's coach for life. You are the one that is helping and teaching them to handle rejection and handle the stresses of audition prep, auditions, and work. You as the parent have to get all of their legal affairs in order, be their driver to make sure they get to where they need to be on time, and most importantly, you are the bank and the funding source for their career. You, the parent on set, is the one who is the face and voice for your child. The directors, PAs, and crew members are always paying attention behind the scenes to the parents, and your actions and behavior can have a serious effect on whether or not your child will be asked to come back or get other roles for other projects. You're also the key communicator when it comes to your child's agent. The agent, as well as the managers, are the ones who are working daily to submit your child for projects they think are a good fit for your child. If you have a poor relationship with your child's agent or manager, they may not submit your child as much and possibly open the doors to other child actors and give them the opportunity over your child. In the past, super talented and popular working child star actors may have had difficult and hard to deal with stage moms or stage dads that the industry may have dealt with, but now it doesn't work the same with the high amount of talent out there and the option to work with the next talented child actor. So remember that you are a team, and all the players must do their part to be an amazing member of the team.